Hey, Mod Runners. Now we're at the stages of getting makeup, bald cap, prosthetics applied. So I got here super early this morning, right before the convention, and I have Miss Chrissy Lynn, who's going to be my stylist makeup extraordinaire, and I'll put a link in the description to her website and/or Facebook page, and that way you can follow her as well. And we are going to go through the process of putting on the prosthetics and all of the makeup and the finalized version. And then I'll have a big reveal at the convention of the robes and all the work that I've done into it from the finalized project. So stay tuned, and no matter what it is you're going out there and doing, find your passion. Hey everybody, so you have the first part of the prosthetic on. We've got it glued onto the sides and all around the edge. And I was just told you only want to glue along the edges. You don't want it glued onto your face completely because that way you will, first off, it'll take a lot longer to get off. And you have a little bit more flexibility in terms of being able to move and talk and do the different things. So this is the first part, so keep watching. And the Dark Lord shall come forward. So everybody, as you can see, Miss Chrissy Lynn did the amazing job airbrushing all of this glorious veins and getting everything together. I could not be happier. I think it looks scary and amazing. Wait till you see it in full costume at the convention. The big reveal! Hi everybody. We're here at WonderCon in Los Angeles Convention Center. This is the finished Voldemort with the makeup and the wand and the robes. It's been a journey. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel. Please share with your friends. Thumbs up the video. Click on the ads. And no matter what it is you're doing out there, find your passion.